Hi again, beginners. I wanted to give you a short video clip of our disco Staying Alive dance that we've been doing so that you can continue to dance and work on that at home. And who knows, we might even try to learn a little bit more through our virtual instruction. Certainly is a new avenue we've been diving into, but perhaps in the coming weeks we will start to try to learn some new things together. But I wanted you to have what we've worked on so far. You can share with your friends and family at home this wonderful dance. You could also take a video of yourself doing it, send it to grandparents or anyone who can't be with you in the home right now, because it might brighten their day to see you doing these fabulous disco dances, some of which are true vernacular dance from the 70s. So I'm going to show it first as if you are watching me from the audience, and then we'll do it again where I'll face the way you'll be facing at home so that we can practice it together. So I will do my best as we do our Staying Alive dance. So here we go. Again, first time through, I'm going to perform it as if you're my audience. Okay, ball change. Our pony. If you don't have a partner to go around, you can go around yourself. Now get down and up, low and up. Disco. Up, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, down. Crazy hands, use those levels, and go find some place. In my house, this is kind of this place that makes sense for our grapevine. You can come back the other way. You can go all the way around your house. Get creative on these crossovers. We don't have the same space as we do in our dance studio, so we have to get creative. Find a place to practice your chassés. Maybe you go in a circle. Maybe you go straight up and down your longest pathway. And of course, finding a spot to groove in. Nora and Sonia, you could groove with each other, actually have a partner at home. We do our paddle. And our soul train. To be continued. All right, this next time, let's try it together. So I'm gonna actually start facing the camera as if I'm facing the back wall. So you won't see me for the first little part of it, but that's okay. And then you can join back around and we'll do it together. All right, woo! It's keeping my blood moving and my heart pumping while I'm here at home. So I hope it does for you too. All right, dancers, go ahead and take your starting position. Heads down, facing your back wall. Here we go. Lean out. And get up. Kickball change to your right. Step out. Slice, turn. Slice, turn. Pony. Now get low. Down. And out. Step left and out. Cross right and out. Down. Here we go. Out, down, out, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, up, down, up. That's my dog Choo Choo, who might be making a little appearance. You can dance with your dogs too. All right, try your grapevine. You might want to do it side back, side front. You might have to go again creative. Arm chakra. Come on, boo boo, so they can see. You can even pick up and do it with your dog. So you can move. Paddle turn.
Of course, you'll have your arms up unless you're carrying a dog or a cat or a hamster. And your soldier. All right. Thank you for joining me and my crazy dog, Tutu. And I look forward to sending you more videos soon. Bye, beginners.